Hello guys, I'm going to do a paint test, or actually a clear coat test on paint. So I'm going to do this two parts, and then I'll show you what is my plan. So my plan is to use this red and spray both of that areas that I marked off with a fresh layer of red paint, and then when it's dry I want to spray one section with this clear lacquer, and I want to see what is the shiny difference between the two. If I've done a test here on a little car, so the whole car was sprayed by myself last year, and this is how the finish was. And I just checked this morning and I sprayed the top part with a clear lacquer on, and I can see a huge difference. So I would like to see what it make there on a bigger section on the tractor. Spray both of that areas. I'll give you two coats. Okay, this is coat one. Okay, there's our two coats on. Okay guys, the paint is dry, so I'm going to put this paper over the one side and then spray that area from here till there with the transparent one. Okay gents, let's spray it. Okay, let's give it time to dry. Yes, let's see if we can see a difference. Let's take all the papers off and the tape. Okay, now for this part. And now for this section, and then that section. And then that section, and now the last one. Okay gents, there's the difference. This is the part here from there to the right with the clear, and this is without clear, and this is how I normally spray my Farmall. That makes a huge difference. So it looks, if I made myself some work now, that looks very good. Okay, so this was just a simple test. Myself, And until next time, guys.